Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of my Flicker Striker. The good news is, we're still alive. So, today, we're running some maps. I have a Unlucky map, more Monster Life, and a Beyond map. And, yeah, I'll take them in terms of quality, so... Actually, the Beyond one is... apparently the less dangerous one, if you can judge by the percentages. Anyway, let's get right to it.
Repetition, convention, duplication, creation distilled to perfection.
Yep, a nice monologue. Okay, we're just getting ready, and hopefully we don't die. Already stuck. So, Elrion.
God bless you.
Well, no one will still die. Okay. That could be some beyonds spawning here. Oh, don't want to go far away. Down. Oh. Okay, we did it. No big deal. Man, that's something that's not so enjoyable with solo self on this. It really takes a long time to level the masters. But I guess at least I found that level 6 was relatively fast, but after that it seemed to really have slowed down. Oh, yeah. Thought I had the flood gate, sorry. That we have enough gas resist, or at least enough regen to not degen from the poison on the ground. I must admit, it's a long time since, so I don't exactly remember the layout of the factory. It's the first time I'm running factory in this league. Let me see. Yeah, you can see. I'm not a map professional, that's for sure. Actually, yeah, I played in the last Legacy League and yeah, did some maps, but not much. And other than that, it's like very long time since I played Path of Exile. So I only have like superficial knowledge on most maps. Oh, there's a lot of mobs here. And we have Beyond Pro. I would like to get the shrine though. Okay, we're good. What's up? Oh, this is a blind exit. Oh. Some mobs just totally explode, and some mobs just like take longer to grind. It's a little, yeah, that's something I don't like so much about Path of Exile balancing. Is it's hard really to know what to expect, and especially in this build, you're just going in and hopefully you live. Like I think these ones are pretty tanky. It's double reflect also on the doors. Let's see if our luck drops. We have, as long as we lead from other things, I think it's quite safe. Got it. Yeah. Oh, perfect. He seems to die. Okay, he did. That's also beyond proc. Yeah, Bjorn and Harbinger, so that's a good combination. That's quite lethal. The only thing you need is a breach that spawns Harbingers and on a Bjorn map. Oh well, we're still alive. But a golem is not. And we don't have any buffs up, those are stupid. Okay. Some rats. And we have a game crash. So, didn't have that for a long time. So, we'll just quickly restart. I wonder if I still have a map up or closed. I actually don't know what the case is. Oh, still have it. And I think we're still solo telephone hardcore. Oh yeah, we're still alive. Duplication. Creation. But we lost the to perfection. We lost the map. Like the what do you call it? The mini map. Yeah. And we also got a level. I didn't notice. Okay, we can just quickly go here. Yeah, as you can see, working down here, get some life and some more leech. And I think we want the extra frenzy charge before we go further than the leech tree, actually. But once we get in the leech tree, I think we'll go vile packed after. But I think for now we are still leeching enough that we don't need the vile pack. So I think I'll let you go with that isn't frenzy charge. It's really nice with the radar. It's giving a lot of. It's like the bonus are just stacking up for the frenzy charges. So I think it's well worth it to get them, especially since where we are in the tree, they're like right next to our. We're not going any detours actually to get the frenzy charges. I think this was around here. The game crashed, I don't know. Maybe not. I wonder where. That's more deadly. Okay, nothing in here then. I forgot what boss it is, but I think I remember once I see it. Oi! Losing some life. Actually, I don't remember this one, to be honest. Seems like we need to have our stacks up. And we're slow. Okay, need to charge up again.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Oh man. Getting murdered. I think maybe I need to go to town for stacks for the potions. That boss is annoying, that's for sure. I don't want to fight in that thing. Where did she go? Oh, she died. That's nice. Man, that was an annoying boss. Not nice for Flicker Striker. But, yeah, anyways, I think this video was long enough, so yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll run this map a couple of times, and hopefully I will not die. So, until next time, stay alive.